Hey everybody, it's not Markiplier! See what I did there? Anyway, I'm back. I had some things to do during part 2, so I had to kind of split the boss battle. And I also had to start over because originally part 2 I had the boss battle in the works, but I had to hit restore point because, you know, editing and yada yada yada. So, we are back, but with 135 coins instead. Oh well! Close enough. Ripple Forest. Yeah, real nasty. This is easy. I mean, this is the first boss of the game. Yeah, time to perform a bro's attack. Still a little asthmatic. Really? I can see your pattern here, buddy. First you wanted 100 coins from me. After I had 100. But no, the exchange rates in the Mushroom Kingdom and the Bean Bean Kingdom are poor. Or so. Yeah. And then you want to fight? I'll gladly hurt you badly. Gladly whip you into shape, pal. Eat that! And we got all our coins back. And a 1-up mushroom. And so, level up. We are now level 5 with the bros. Or at least Mario. Both bros! Yes! You, sir, have been far too loudly griping for some time! Well, that happens! Ooh, okay. I guess it's just Mario and Luigi now. Ooh. Well, they can handle their own. I mean, they have done it before. Alright, onward! Well, what? Then explain this. Well, we have a lead on the trail. Alright, I'm gonna save here. And also make a restore point so I don't make the same mistake with what I did for part 2. There's Fawful! Now what's he up to? Why that little?! Great. hammer makers? This changes everything. Told you they'd need a hammer. Ah, great. Ah. That they are. Well, what do you know? Hammer makers. Just what we needed. Yeah, really weird jokes. Oh, another cave. We're gonna need these coins. Gotta love this remix of the underground theme. Now I know there's a little secret here. Coins! Yeah, we'll get to him later. Much later. Like, really later within the game. I mean, this game does have its secrets. Are we in the right? Stop! It's a long. Okay, we fell down.
Let's see if the bridge is dug. Yeah, we're gonna climb the mountain. Long and brutal hike, here we come. Did we? Nope. Looks like we gotta take out these suckers ourselves. They're like the Goombas of the Bean Bean Kingdom. Hang on a second, my allergies are killing me! Yeesh! Sorry about that, people. Rhinos, and I'm back. Hopefully, I have edited that out the way. Ugh. One hit knockout. Hopefully the high. Nope. Welp, that happened. I might be getting a new microphone, depending on the mic quality of this. Gotta be careful with beanies. They trip! Now let's see our location. Welcome to Hoohoo Mountain. I know there's a map of the Bean Bean Kingdom here. Hang on, let's check the original manual. Display that on the TV. Shoot. Well, dang. Sorry I bothered you guys. Thought I could pull the original manual up on the TV screen. Yeah, that's one good little nostalgic feature of the Virtual Console, the Game Boy Advance and the Nintendo 64 on the DS. Oh great, we're gonna have to backtrack for beans! Man, doing the Starshade Bros voice or the allergies are killing me. Yeesh. Well, tis that time of year. Great, we're gonna have to find a way to activate this thing. Well, Mario looks overhydrated. Can't believe he could drink that much. Seems the Bean Bean Kingdom is named after different types of laughter. Who knows? Like, parts of the Bean Bean Kingdom are named after different types of laughter. Okay, 230 coins, not bad. Hey, let me just adjust myself here. Ah, much better, I feel more comfy. Yeah, if you are aware, before the I did my, this series, I kind of have, like, my mic in the bed and my brother's PC on the gaming chair, and, really, my whole setup is kind of like, I can get proper funding. I do have a Patreon, but you don't have to donate to it if you don't want to, but it helps. Certainly helps. Well, apparently my microphone wasn't working. So I had to fix that real quick. Oh, well. Alright, I'm back. And if you hear sniffing, that's our, well, my mascot. My dog, Buttons. The reason we call him Buttons is because he's a white dog with a fawn spot around his eye. He's a boxer. Purebred boxer. He's cute. I wish Mario could move kind of faster for this whole thing, but he's waterlogged. Oof. Did that thing burp? Who knows? Well, the Game Boy Advance did have the... Well, Nintendo's known for all those crazy sound effects in their games. Well, there we go. Fountain's working. Sweet, we got a mushroom! Yeah! Nope, can we get up there? Nope, we cannot. Well, we got a battle with a dry bones and a beanie. Two dry bones, to be in fact. Now let's take them all out. So, they just eat syrup. Like how it is. Don't put on any pancakes or anything, because that's a crazy idea. Unless it's really tasty syrup. Or they're on a raw diet or something. Who knows? Another bean spot we'll have to come back for. Ugh, thank goodness for warp pipes. Oop. You know what, we're gonna need all the experience points we need. Or can get one of the two. So, yeah. Take that! You already dead thing? And this! And this too! And some of these! Hoo-ah! Ooh. Mario ain't looking so good here. Yeah, who was I to think that they'd make that one with a high jump? Thank you, Starshade Bros. Oh goody, fun minigame. Aim awaits us up ahead. As well as a mini boss. This is also the mini boss. Do we have a choice? Sweet. Uh-oh. Well, it did say it was an ancient weapon. Well, dang it. Tricked him. Uh-oh. Things do not look good. Good for Mario here. Should really beef up his defense points next time he levels up. Wrong move. You see, in order to defeat the Hoohoros, or whoever his name is pronounced. Okay, awful pun there. But you gotta make sure both pillars are broken. You gotta trick him, too. Oh, wrong target, but it's still a pillar. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Thank goodness for one-up mushrooms. Yeah. And of course regular mushrooms. Oh! Darn. Oh! Well, he's down. Oh? Looks like Mario's onto something. I'll show you what it means later on in the day. See you later, man. The ancient weapon thing. Oop. I'm really off today. That ain't good for me. You know, for an ancient weapon, he really was kind of friendly. Okay, we have, like, another water fountain activated. Oh, Rexes! I remember these guys from Super Mario World! Guess they also... Not only do they exist on Yoshi's Island and Dinosaur Land, I guess they exist in the Bean Bean Kingdom, too! Better flatten these guys down so we can dodge them. Ooh, I forgot to show you the bros attack thing. I'll get to that later. Or the next battle. One of the two. See? This time I will not forget. See? A new action. Ooh! Really not doing so good here. Ha! Little finesse. Yes, and we did make it. Woo! Oh, just keep screwing up here. Really not on my A game today. I haven't changed that. We are almost there. I think. I'm not sure. Well, Mario ain't doing so good. Again. I really should probably take that to slow motion. If it allows me. Sweet, one up. And? Aw, come on! Really? Ugh. Better heal it up. What? Not enough? Oh. Well, that's that. Yeah, just prepping the bros up a bit. Really proud of that photo. Oh, shot. I'm pretty sure the guy who took those photos is not really amused. Yeah, we should probably practice up. Okay, that happened. Never mind. Travis goofed again. And he goofed again. Ugh. Ow. Many times do you have to goof it just to get it right? Can't tell if that's Peach's castle out in the distance, or if that's Bean Bean castle or something. Are we at the summit? Yes, we are! Now let's just save our game here. Prepare up the bros. Oop. Wrong selection. Get ready for the boss. Create a restore point here, and there we go. Well, we kind of need that. Yeah, like, they're really worried, man. Well, that happened. And that happened! Yeah, you see he's gonna get on that little stone right there. That stone has gotta go. You see, that's why. Makes attacks dodging his attacks are a lot harder. Stop! Better heal up the bros. Things are not looking good for them. Hopefully we get an advance on this one. Really? That happened? Oh, yeah. Oh, well. Things happen. What? No health point up? What a rip. Sweet. Hello. That was no dragon. Huh? Really taking a shot at Luigi, huh there, Prince? I guess the blabbing on to give us a ride down. Yeah, hopefully the sledge bros have their hammers ready. Oop, wrong way. Is this them? Nope. Hammers. Better than one. Playing with power. An old quote from the NES. That, in fact, that was the marketing slogan. I wonder what happens when we do it with the bat guy now. Ha! That's funny! Yeah. Well, don't look at me. Oh yeah, if you want to reset the button icons, just press R and L at the same time! Guess we really did- we're shattering that stone. Well, we're gonna need this. Oh, fun fact, you can also make Mario shoot little drops of water. Otter. By this. Like this. You only have 3 droplets, though. So that's it. Kinda gross, but it works. Let's go back and see if there's anything we miss. Oh, just a nut. Just a nut! Alright, everyone, that does it for part 3. Well, until next time, everyone. See you around. Oh, wait, this was part 3. I meant part 4. Ooh. Oh, well. Bye-bye.